Hello everyone and welcome to Mission 11. This is Steel Battalion. Game with the big ass controller. For the Xbox. Came out in 2002. It's a good game. And this is the 11th mission. As I already said. Now, one thing. This game has two campaigns. The 2080 campaign, which we already went through. You can go back, starting at mission 1, that is the first campaign, up to mission 10, that is the first campaign. Well, actually 0-0. So there are 11 missions, technically. But we'll let that slide. But the second campaign takes place in 2082. This one is 13 missions long, so this game goes up to 23 missions. And missions 1 through 6 are very similar to missions 11 through 16 are very similar to missions 1 through 6. So that's kind of the format we're taking here. And this is the very first mission we're going to start now. Going to free mission, got a Magnum Force difficulty, and mission 11. The amphibious operation again. Let's go through the briefing. I think it's pretty much the same thing. Our battalion will now begin an amphibious operation on the Shawan coast of Haishidale with via an assault landing craft. There will be three enemy platoons near the landing point, consisting of VTs and mobile cannons. In addition, it's reported that the Shawan garrison troops that occupy the coastal area consist of a tank troop and two coastal gun batteries equipped with 84 CM guns. Our recon planes reported that there seems to have been no increase in enemy strength. However, there may be some potential resistance from the coastal guns in the field battery units occupying the northern coast. The operation will commence today at 0130 at 0300. Our preliminary bombardment of the by the 8th Joint Mobile Force mobile unit. God, I can't read. VTs will be sent out from the assault landing craft to strike the enemy garrison troops. From this mission, you are in command of the new X-ray platoon. Yes, that's right. We are no longer in the Panzer, whatever 34th, whatever it's called. We are the X-ray platoon. Just in case, look over the section on leadership in the manual once again. To be completely honest, you're not leading shit. So, we're gonna go back to our old faithful decider for this one. And we will be headed on our way. It's gonna be a good time. Trust me. I know what I'm talking about. Mostly. This is pretty much exactly like Mission 1. Not all of the missions are exactly the same. It's just this first one, pretty much, that is. Right. 7 Jenga on mount here. Oh god, I hit something. There appears to be a couple more enemies up here than there were in the first mission. I suppose that's a difference. Frame rate definitely dropped. God damn it. Alright, let's do our best to take out what we can with these guns, which are pounding away at us. I guess the mission also seems a bit darker. I'm gonna leave one of these trucks, just for fun. Pick it up with the manipulator. It'll be a good time. Unless I mess it up like that. Ah ha 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 ha! Anyway. Let's move on. Giraffe. Another giraffe. Didn't get that giraffe. Sucks. Got that draft. What I got now? And I find there's nothing new to explain here, so I'm gonna be pretty boring in this one. Sorry. Nothing I can do, really. Ow! That proximity weapon hit me. I dodged it, but it's close enough to me that it still hit me. I explained that a couple missions ago, the proximity effect. Mission 9, I believe it was. Proximity effect. And we have taken care of mission 11, the very first mission of the 2080 campaign. That's gonna be it. Dance. Yeah, dance. We already did that. Anyway, thanks for watching. That was Mission 11. I will see you in Mission 12. Thanks for watching.